All right, boys, welcome back to a new video. Today we're back with Hive Drop, man, and I'm pretty excited for this video. A few news I want to talk to you guys about as well regarding my luck recently, but let's get into this video and let's enjoy some sad news. For this month, every subscriber I gain, I'm going to add 50 cents to this pot. At the end of the month, I will give away the whole amount that we collect to a random subscriber. The total amount will grow depending on how many subscribers we gain, so feel free to subscribe and add 50 cents. Anyways, back here, boys. As usual, we have officially gotten ourselves through our live streams to a Land Rover 160K. We're about 120K away from the Lambo, but you never know. Also, another thing. Yesterday on stream, I don't know when you guys will be watching this, might have been a week ago, but I hit the Lambo ticket again. On the wrong case, as usual. Fuck me, dude. Anyways, I'll explain the story. Basically, what happened was we were on stream and we were just opening like random cases. People were recommending cases, this, that. We're having a good time on stream, right? Everything was fine. And as it was going, everything was chilling, whatever. I was opening some Watch Games TV cases and then like I was running out of money and I opened some of these like $9 cases and whatever else, you know. I was low on money, so I was like, fuck it, dude, let's just end it here and let's move on and do something else. Well, I had $38 to my name and I decided, you know what would be a good idea? To open the $9.58 case. Surely within three cases, I hit the iPhone 13 Pro Max here. Now you might be saying, watch, but that shouldn't be the Lambo. It's not one of the top items. Well, the problem with this case, I will show you guys what my ticket is because I verified to make sure. The result was 23,846 ticket. When I go to my case, the Lambo is specifically placed, not specifically, but it has higher odds. So it moves down the line. Although it's a top prize, it's not at the very lowest ticket. The ticket for the Lambo on my case is in range of 21,000 to 29,000. And we hit a 23,000, whatever the hell change ticket. So if I had just opened this case, which I do open all the time, instead of the stupid $9 case, I would have had a Lambo instead of a fucking iPhone, bruh. Because this one is in the same range, just a little bit wider because it is a 0.202. So yeah, I did it once again, bruh. I did it once again, and I don't know how to feel about it. But hey, I'm not going to beat myself up for it. I couldn't have guessed it, so it is what it is. We're going to get into it today, though. I'm kind of excited. I will be flying out to Malta tomorrow, so I'm trying to record a bunch of videos. And let's start it with the Watch Games TV case. Maybe, just maybe. Hey, it gives us that right here. It gives us this right here. Or we'll take the Urus as well. Oh, man. I'm just so depressed, bro. Like, when it comes down to these tickets, I could never time it right. That's such a nice ticket to hit as well. Like a lot of the cases, that's a really good item on them. But unfortunately, no luck for Watch Games TV, brother. Okay, let's see. So far, nothing too crazy from this cases. But hey, so far we made $12 and we spent 1.5K, bro. So sad. Give me the nice. Okay, we spent $12. We spent 2K, but now we're up actually. Got ourselves some nice shoes there. We'll open a few more of these just because I'm just envious at the fact that we missed the ticket, and I'm just praying that like Hype Drop blesses my account. And you know, and everything is fine. But let's see. Come on. Just do something, bro. I saw so many Lambos pass by. Just like, I know I can hit the ticket now, right? Like, I know that this new seed that we added, the You Thought seed, which was the number two liked comment, is going to be good because we hit that ticket. But the problem is, can we do it again, right? That is the problem. You have 100 million tickets and you have to hit that range for it to be good. And unfortunately, right now we're kind of getting screwed. Actually, we're not down too much. I think we're down about $1,000, which isn't that bad, especially because we've been getting a lot of vouchers. Richard Mill would have been nice, but hey, we take it. We'll open down to 15K and then we'll move on to something else. Come on. It's obviously a switch. That went too fast. All right, here we go. This is it. This is the spin we've all been waiting for. This is the thumbnail right here, bro. Imagine. Nope. Fucking $1. Just put a voucher on the thumbnail. Okay, last one for real. For real, this is the last one. No more messing around. I am done with this. And I'm just not gonna be sad anymore, maybe. All right, so in total, we have 3.5K. Here we also have 14. We're not down too much. I would say it's around 18K is what we have right now. Like, my math might be off there, but it is what it is. All right, we're gonna open up the show-off case, bruh. Let's hit something nice. I see Grim just got like a 2,000 euro backpack. Maybe we can hit something as well. Come on. Carpet would have been nice, but we got a wrench instead. Do we run that back-to-back? Let's do one more and then we'll move on. Maybe do a battle or something like that. Come on, something crazy, bro. Something crazy. Give us like the Pokemon booster box or that. That's actually, I think, 720. Not bad. We actually paid for both cases, which means we have to do one more turbo spin. Okay, we're out. I'm not even gonna go for the back-to-back-to-back. Fuck that, bro. Solo cases have been kind of nice. Let's open up the iced out case. I've been seeing some people winning on this one, so maybe we get lucky. Let's see. Iced out. Maybe we get a 90k watch, and then I think we're almost completed the Lambo. This is all we need, bro. What, $75 voucher. All right, we're gonna do an upgrade. One of my viewers hit a 4,000. Let me see if I can find it. One of my viewers yesterday showed me that they hit a 4,200x upgrade. Pretty fucking insane if you think about it. One of the craziest upgrades ever I've seen personally. $1.20 to a $5,000 Tudor watch. And this is the, let me see if I can find the upgrade here. This is the results of it as well. 99.98 result, and he needed to hit over 99.97. So could you imagine that, bro? Like, I'm here trying to hit like something stupid like 360x. I know this is pretty unreal number, but it's like a CSGO skin, right? You have the same chances to get the CSGO knife, and I can't even hit this upgrade, and this guy does a $1 upgrade for 4,200x and it hits, bro. It's so insane so how lucky some people are. All right, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna keep that because we have 5k now in our balance. We're down about 2.5, so it's not too bad. It's only when I go to the battles when I start losing pretty bad, but also winning pretty good. So let's do a Dior case and as well as add bags of gold. I kind of like those two cases together, but where the fuck is bags of gold? Did they remove bags of gold? Bro, I was vibing with that case, man. I guess I'll find something else. All right, we're gonna do a white gold and a Dior case. I think this is a pretty decent one. I still remember when Hype Drop first released, the Dior case like was one of the like top cases, bro. It was like the coolest thing. And like, I remember, I think it was TCK or somebody else hit a $22,000 bracelet from the Dior case, and everyone was like freaking out. And now if you look at like Hype Drop and how crazy it's become, like you have people winning like $700,000 watches and shit, bro. It's actually insane. Yeah, I thought that was like a wedding ring. That would have been a nice roll. I don't know which one's worth more though, so I'm glad we got a lead here. Go down, please. Nice. Nice. Okay. Nice hit. Nice hit. The Dior case coming in clutch. This used to be more expensive. That's why I got a bit nervous. It used to be 1.7, I think. It's only 1K now, so it is what it is. We take that dub. All right. I'm going to do, let's see, try to figure out which case to do next, but I kind of want to do a crazy mode sandwich case. I don't know why I'm feeling it, boys. I don't know why I'm feeling it. A crazy mode sandwich case. I kind of hate on this case quite a bit, but hey, maybe the crazy mode is what I've been doing wrong, you know? Let's see. Maybe he gets like a crazy ass watch or something insane. I think we still win this, but no profit from it as well. We lost about 2K there. So fucking sandwich case, bruh. Never does anything. All right. We're going to do one more crazy mode. One more crazy mode. And it's going to be the market maker. And I know, guys, I know you're going to be triggered when I do this, but hear me out, dude. Today is the day that crazy mode's going to go crazy. Okay. And the bot's going to pull the best item and we are going to be chilling. Okay. That's how this is all going to go down. Market maker, helicopter for the bot, and then obviously shoes for me because I always get shoes on this case. That would have been nice, but it's okay. We win this coin flip. Okay, we lost. Fuck this case. Officially, I'm done with it. What is our balance looking like? 9K. So we're down about 14 now. As soon as we came to the battles, man, things just switch up a little bit. All right, we're going to do 3 watch cases. We do 3 of these, 1.3K, and we just hope to hit like some high tickets or I guess low tickets here. That's what we need. Here we go. Give us like the Tudor watch for 5K or an R8 or both. Oh my God, bro. Could you imagine that? If we both hit that, I would be freaking out for the rest. Like, okay, let's just picture we both hit the R8 somehow. Like, obviously the chances of that are probably slim, but I'm just curious. Like, he would have won this, right? Oh, Lambo, please. We're pretty close. That paid. Too bad not for me. We do one more. One more. I like the three case battles. They're my favorite. But what I was going to say is, man, could you imagine like we both hit the top item and I lose because we don't tie, or he does better than me on the remaining cases? Like, that would be so sad. Super sad, man. Okay. Again, I'm not really pulling anything in these battles today. That's why I was kind of hoping the crazy mode would have been good, but just a bunch of vouchers. Like, I haven't hit anything, and it's only a, I think, 15% or 20% chance to hit this voucher. We take the dub here, but it's not that good of a dub. We lost. One more. One more, boys. This is gonna be it, dude. This is gonna be it. Still to this day, 15K is the biggest win on this case for me. So it'd be nice to like do something better than that, you know? Okay, good lead. That is a very expensive Balmain, I think, hat, but, or I think, I don't know what it is. What the fuck, dude? How does he keep hitting those shoes? Maybe I hit them as well? Please. Bro, the bot's just insane with this case. It's actually crazy. It's like, he's so much better than me. All right, we're gonna sell back 5K, and then we'll have about 6. I'm gonna run this battle one more time, because now we lost twice in a row, I'm pretty sure. And we're just gonna hope for something else. And then if not, we might do a 4K battle and hopes for it to be something. Like, well, I don't know which cases to use. I don't know. Come on. Okay, we're down 200, I think, or 170. It's fine, though. We can come back. We just have to hit something, bruh. Okay, no. The bot's just insane today. Bro, the bot is insane today. Another 2.7K. This case is paying, just not for me. All right, well, that's a bit unlucky. All right, we're gonna go back to solo opens, bro. Fuck that. Honestly, the battles just hate me. We're gonna open the blackout case. Kind of vibe with this case, and it's a bit risky, but hey, maybe it'll bring us back. Come on, blackout. Give us like a watch of some sort. That would be cool. Or that. Or a fucking $80 plush toy. Okay, unfortunate. I'm trying to think, boys. I'm trying to think what to do a battle with. That is not gonna be too crazy, but it could also be insane. Like, do we try the Dubai Fantasies? I know it's a risky case, but what if we hit on it for once, bruh? We've lost the last few, right? Let me go see what the most recent unboxings are as well. I'm curious. Top unboxing on this case is the Dubai trip, and then it is a 1% chance as well for that, which is very nice. Fuck it, dude. We'll do the Dubai Fantasies. Come on, bro. Give us the trip. Last time the bot pulled it on us, let me pull it this time. We're not doing crazy mode. Let's hope for the best. The bot has won the last 3 cases or 3 battles. So this could be insane. Let's pray for it. And let's hope for something cool, man. $4,000 case. One shot in a dream, dude. Please, man. Okay. Kind of a letdown. I'm gonna be honest. But hey, we sell it back. Do we run it back? I think we do. Okay, Papa Bless, dude. Second time is the charm. The first time was garbage. The second time is the charm. Give us any of the Dubai trips and I'm happy. Any of them, dude. Please. No shot, bro. Fuck off, man. Like, what is that, bro? Like, why is it always like this, bro? Why don't I... dude. Oh, dude. That's so fucking annoying. Fuck, dude. Now I have to redeposit. Bit unfortunate. All right, boys. Depot's in. I'm a bit nervous. And I'm going to try something different for this deposit. I do need some items. So I'm going to go back and open the watch case. But I'm hoping to get like a 1 or 2K item from this case. Because I want to try some upgrades. You know, now that it's gotten into my mind that somebody can hit something crazy, it would be pretty insane to do that. We just need a 1k item. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. You know what? Back to back for the good luck. Okay, never mind. I shouldn't have done that. I just overpaid for it. But I'm gonna go to the upgrade section or exchange section, and we're gonna get a bunch of $100 upgrade like items. We can do about, or actually let's do $200. Price max 200. We get a bunch of these for the shoes, and then we are going to trade the shoes in for that. And now we're gonna try to upgrade these, and maybe we hit that 0.25, bro. You never know. 360x. It is a 0.25% chance, but hey, imagine it worked. 1 in 400 chance. 1 in 400. So it's a possibility, bro. You know, but not that time. Super low ticket for that one. Unlucky. Okay, try again. 360. Come on. It's a very nice watch, actually. I'll be gladly taking that from you. Hype drop? No? Okay. What is the ticket? 45. Kind of a letdown there. We do have a new seed, which is why I'm kind of excited to do these upgrades. My last seed did not allow me to get any upgrades done. But this one, maybe, dude, maybe we have some god seed, you know? Nope. I guess this is a terrible idea. I'm burning $200 every fucking second, dude. Maybe though. Hey, come on. 99.75 or higher. It is very easy. 76. We're kind of going up. We're kind of going up. 360. Come on. Okay, another slowdown attempt. Unlucky. Okay, last one but not least, bro. Maybe we go for a 300x for this one. Maybe tone it down a little bit. Yeah, that's not a nice... That's not that bad. Patek Philippe, come on. 300x, we lowered it a little bit. Give us a little bit more odds. And it still hits the brakes. That was unlucky, bro. What was that one? 67 ticket. Okay, so we keep hitting around the 70-60 range, but we did not get it. So, okay, the plan for today, for the remainder of this video, I guess I'm going to try to get my balance up to 16K, and then I'm going to do a battle with this case battle. But I do need to do that. So in order to do that, I'm going to open my free cases, and then we'll see what those are. Okay, so far just vouchers, but I feel like up to like level 60, I think it's pretty bad. $300 for a daily, that brings up to 11K. We should have tried to upgrade that, actually. That would have been pretty dope. Also, guys, while we're here, if you guys want 3 free cases on me, head over to the free drop, use promo code WATCHGAMESTV or WGTV to get yourself 3 free cases, as well as you could do that when you're depositing, hit the plus sign, use the same 2 promo codes to get yourself a 5% when you deposit. So if you're depositing at 100 bucks, you get an extra $5, which you can unbox cases with. Thank you, guys, and let's get right into it. All right, we're gonna open the Hublot case. Hopefully, we hit a crazy watch on this one, and then that will bring us up to 16, and then we'll do the steel one. We've only been losing the battles, though. We've only been losing. So this time, maybe we win. We need something crazy here, bro. Come on. Don't show us those ugly-ass watches. We need a Hublot. Not it. That is not it. We didn't even win that. That is just unbelievable, dude. Maybe we try the 70% ice. I feel like if we hit on the 70% ice, that should bring us up. Like, if we both hit, but I do better than him, like, that's the best case scenario. It's a very expensive case, but, I mean, every item in here is, like, 7K. Just give us, like... I mean, it would be cool if he gets 7K, I get like 10, and then we have just enough for that last case. Come on. 7, and he didn't get anything. Fuck. I mean, we take it. It's profit, but I wish he kind of hit there as well, but I don't know. That was one of the worst items you could have got as well. It's a Rolex, but we paid 6K for it, so we didn't really get much from it. All right, we're back up to 8, though. We're back up to 8. Did we try that millionaire case battle? That one did really well for us that one time, and then it hasn't done anything for us after that. Although I really like this case, man. I just have not been getting lucky. It was the prod and watch. 2.7K. Could pay up to 10. I've seen it before. Even more. Gives me the Lambo. It could pay a fuck ton more. Okay. Give us a car here, and we're chilling. Okay, we take that. It's 900 bucks. Thank you, prod. No, it's $99. Never mind. I thought it was the... What a scam. $99. Hey, at least if we tie now, we win, right? We have 100 bucks. The bot has two. If we tie here, we win. Come on. Okay, we take that. Not the best money. I think we still lost on this battle. We kind of, I don't know. We made like 400 bucks. Kind of a loss in my books, but hey, at least we won the battle. All right, we're up to 9K again. How the hell am I gonna get up to 16? I should have just depot a little bit extra and then opened the battle. You got this. Now, okay, that's $900. Yeah, there we go. I got it mixed up on the last one, but hey, we take it. That's 900 bucks. And then that's also about 950? 725. Damn, okay, I got a shit size. We have a 1.6K lead. And we just hit that as well. Nice, okay, all right. The bot pulled nothing there for us. But hey, that brings us up to 10K. 10.6, try again, come on. Run it back. I'm so fucking nervous, bro. We need to hit like, if we hit the sweater, right? We hit that so many times when we open this 100 times. If we hit the sweater on the millionaire case, that'll give us 6K. Nice, another 900 bucks. Prod's case has been insane today. And then my case has been all right, but mainly for the fucking bot. But today, okay, not bad. We have a 1.3K lead. As long as we don't get screwed here, we should be okay. Nice. Bro, that was a bit too close. Too close for comfort, bro. I was going to say, if he got the scarf, it'd be kind of hard for us to lose there, but I wasn't sure how much this was going to go for. Okay, we're up to 11. We do one more. Come on. We just got to get one lucky hit on the millionaire case, and then we have just enough for the big 16K case. I don't think I've opened it before, but maybe I have, but I'm kind of excited for it. I saw some people hitting pretty decent on it. Don't, please. Okay, good. Okay, all right. Because that's going to screw us there if we hit that. It's like a 1.6K bag. We take that. We've taken the lead. Not by much. We have around like an $800 lead here. Come on. Ooh, come on, please. We take that. Bro, that's the best item you can get from the millionaire case. I think it's like 260K or something like that. 6.2. Does that bring us really close, it seems, right? We're at 14K. We're so close. All right, boys. I sent in a depot, but the depot wasn't big enough. So now we're short money for this fucking stainless steel or stainless masterclass fucking case, bro. So we have to open something, and I'm thinking maybe like a 50-50 case, like the 50-50 all black. If we hit like the pants here, it's 360. It should bring us up, but if we lose, then I have to depot even more, which is not good. Come on, hit this, please. Of course, bro. There's just no way. My luck is just so sad, dude. It's so sad. All right, come on. Hit the pants now, and then we're down a bit, but okay, that looks expensive. Wow. Do we have enough now? I forgot how much it was. It looks like we're very close. We need $70, bro. There's no way. We hit back to back. We hit back to back. We need 70 bucks. We hit back to back here. We're good. We hit back to back here. We're good. Come on. Go. No, why are we? Dude, I should have just done an upgrade. With this, I could have done like a 1. Something X upgrade. We could have been up, bro. Why am I so dumb? I should have thought this through. Okay, we get the pants. 620. That'll bring us up to, if we upgrade this 2x, I think we have enough, boys. Papa bless, bro. Come on, 45% chance. We get some nice SB dunks, which we will sell to open up the... I honestly hate the upgrades here. I hate it here, bro. My viewers get 4,200 X's and I'm here like, can't even get a 2x upgrade. What the fuck? Come on. All right, well, I guess, fuck me. I can't do it, bro. I need something. I need to come back somehow. We need to make it up to this 16k case just to open it. And then we're gonna do all that just to fucking probably, knock on wood, lose probably. That's what might happen. But damn it, bro. Okay. I guess we do a 50-50 case battle, like three of them. And then if we win this, we're chilling. Come on. We had a good winning streak so far though, so I don't want to kind of mess it up. Give us like pants, and then voucher pants. And we got enough, I feel like, at that point. Okay, we're fucked. We're officially fucked. $700? Fuck. Okay, that's fine. Give me the $900 shirt. Okay, that's a nice looking hoodie, but he got way more than us. I don't think we can come back here, guys. I actually don't think so, unless we get the same item. Yeah, bro, that's so sad. I should have done crazy mode for that. We would have had enough. There's no way I depoted extra. You know what, dude? Fuck the Land Rover, dude. We're gonna downgrade it. We should have enough if we just do this. And then we need about 2.3k, so let's take out 1.3, another item as well, then we should have just enough, bro. We're downgrading the Land Rover for a fucking chain that costs as much as a car, just so we could do this battle. And then I hope we win, because if we win, then we are chilling. All right, boys, I haven't opened this case in a long time, if not ever. Maybe I opened it when it first released, but let's give it a shot, boys. $32,000 battle, one case. So we want to hit, I assume, like a Patek, a Rolex, a nice watch here. Seems like everything in here is stainless steel. So let's hope for the best, boys. 1, 2, 3. I haven't done that triple smiley face for good luck in a while. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Please, bro. Please, man. Give us something good here. Otherwise, I'm ending the video. I don't care. Come on. We depot extra for this. Rolex versus Hulk. Oh, we lost this. Such a nice win for the bot, bro. That's the second 36k win in one video that the bot got, bro. We don't even have enough for the car now. I have to... Oh, dude, that's so sad. Man, I hate the battles here. They're so annoying. Piss me off, bro. I need a bot on my team. Fuck. Well, guys, I guess we just spend the 1.4 here trying to maybe hit a 1% case or something, and then we get to get our Land Rover back. But damn, bro, another loss. We ripped 30k today again. Like, if we hit the Lambo yesterday, I wouldn't even be that upset. But opening a $9 case and hitting the Lambo ticket is just infuriating, and then coming back and losing 30k the next day, bro, that's sad. Come on. Save us here, bro. The 1%, man. Just save us here, bro. We just need it that one time. Come on. Oh, that could have been it. Last case. Unlucky, man. Once again, boys, unlucky session, but it is what it is, man. Like, I'm not gonna complain about it. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. But yeah, man, the battles, man, the stainless steel, the boss just insane, dude. He just always has to just one up me somehow. I swear, bro. Like, I pull a nice watch and I just get screwed. Let's see, let me refresh you here. Let's look at the sad news, bro. If we had solo open this, what would it be? My brother's watch, not bad. That's actually a decent hit. We should have just solo opened this, and now that I think about it, we can get some good odds for some of these watches. Try one more. That's 40 grand as well. Why didn't I solo open this case? Bro, I should have just solo opened this case. What the fuck? One more. Okay, never mind. Maybe that was a bad idea. One more. It's not that bad, though, this case. Interesting. All right. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Peace. Love you all. Roll the outro and have yourself a great day. Peace. Love you guys.